the bottom coat of paint is dark brown and will be the one that shows through the cracks. Next, I added the crackle medium and let it dry. Then I added a coat of cream colored paint. As I'm painting it on, you can already see it start crackling. It's so cool to watch. You can find the complete tutorial on my YouTube channel.